lonely even when you're standing next to him. It's strange.
How so?
I'm not sure. He's intelligent, sometimes even witty, in his way. And he's certainly half-human. More than half-human. He's a person in his own right. But it's like he's a cold spot in the room. It's not like your sadness.
I'm not sad.
Yes, you are. But I can shout at you or tease you and get a reaction that lets me know you're still in there. His sadness is like an icy well. It's bottomless. And it swallows up your voice and anything you try to drop into it.
Am I really sad?
All the time. You don't even notice it now. It's just how you are. And then, sometimes, you'll tell me nobody's ever lonely in your house and offer me your stinky blanket.
In all honesty, that stink might not be my blanket.
Mm-hmm.